Hi guys, again, it's me, Maddie again. Yeah. Firstly, I'm going to show you how to build Foxy's Pirate Cove, and then I'm going to show you how to build the pathway you'll need if you're doing this exact same thing that I'm doing, which would be weird. So you need to just go on the hotbar, right? I'm not getting purple stuff again, don't worry. And then you just look for the purple wall, which for some reason, oh there it is. Then you need to get purple banner. That's all you need for this. Then you have to build up like that. There. You can make it on the ground if you want to as well. And then I'll show you how to build both of them. So I would build, I prefer to build it this far, but you can build it as far as you want. I'm going to show you two versions that you can build it. Today? Yep. Well, not today, because I've made the other video today, so. Yeah, this is going to be John Jones' look-alike. Yeah, this is going to be pretty cool one if you're making a Thunders and Freddy's map or something. Like that, yeah, and by the way, the skeleton map for some reason. Okay, so there you go, and then you put that there, but if you want to put more, then I'm just going to keep it like that. Now on the other side, I'm going to show you one of the other versions you can do too. So you need to go like this. You have to go like that again. You need to do the exact same thing. You just build across. And then it's pretty easy this one. A little bit smaller if you don't want to use it as much space. There we go, and I'll show you how to make the epic pathways. I'll just use some purple pillars. You just use purple pillars like this. Okay guys, see you next time. Bye.